These haunting images of floods in Gujarat didn't allow Prime Minister Modi to rest. Even during the swearing-in ceremony of President Kovind at the Central Hall of Parliament, Prime Minister Narendra Modi looked preoccupied. Chief Minister Vijay Rupani was in Delhi for the ceremony. He met Prime Minister Modi and briefed him about the situation. As soon as the ceremony at the Central Hall ended, Prime Minister Modi rushed to Gujarat for a first-hand review of the flood situation. He conducted a 2.5-hour aerial survey of the flood situation in Gujarat, braving rough weather in an uncomfortable chopper. Prime Minister Modi went into every minute detail of the situation and the relief and rescue work being undertaken, sharing words of advice as well. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said the centre was offering every possible assistance to the state authorities.
Har vishay mein Bharat Sarkar puri madad karegi. चाहे एग्रीकल्चर का मसला हो, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर का विषय हो, बिजली पानी की चिंता का विषय हो, इन सारे विषयों पर भारत सरकार पूरी तरह से मदद करेगी. भारत सरकार की सारी एजेंसीज जल्द से जल्द यहां पहुंच करके गुजरात सरकार के सर्वे की टीम करने वाली टीमों के साथ मिलकर के काम करेगी. आने वाले दिनों में भारत सरकार की तरफ से स्टेट डिजास्टर रिलीफ फंड के लिए 500 करोड़ रुपए से भी ज्यादा तत्काल मुहैया करा दिया जाएगा और सर्वे करने के बाद जो भी आवश्यकता होगी उस आवश्यकताओं को भारत सरकार तत्काल परिपूर्ण करेगी.
Dipping into his experience of tackling the Bhuj earthquake as the Chief Minister of Gujarat, the Prime Minister instructed all the agencies involved in the relief operations, including the Indian Air Force, to put in their best possible effort for immediate rescue and relief. He emphasized the importance of cleanliness, hygiene and health and said that these aspects should also be accorded the highest priority. Looking ahead at rehabilitation, Prime Minister Modi said insurance companies, including those dealing with crop insurance, may be advised to organize assessment of damage to assets and crops quickly and take steps for early settlement of claims so as to provide immediate relief to the affected people. The Prime Minister also called for immediate restoration of water supply, electricity and communication links. Prime Minister Modi suggested that special teams be set up for the repair of damaged roads, restoration of power infrastructure and for health-related assistance. And on landing, he again met with the officials and the Chief Minister. Prime Minister Modi even briefed the press himself before he left for Delhi. And his day didn't end there. On the way to Ahmedabad and on the way back, the Prime Minister held regular briefing meetings and did some file work. He landed in Delhi at 10 at night. Bureau Report, DD News.